How's it going, guys? It's your boy Jeremy's, and today we're gonna watch this idiot crash a customer's Mercedes AMG C63. So come and join me. So guys, I'm gonna just watch it right now on my phone because my computer got a virus, probably from the amount of porn that I watch. But anyway, let's just watch it right now. Okay, it's got a nice Mercedes. Black as well, nice. What's he gonna do? Damn! Holy shit! Whoa, have you just seen that? He just got rammed by a fucking van. Oh, this guy didn't even get to, you know, experience the acceleration of that car. Like, as soon as he took you on the road, he got fucking crushed. Oh my god, that's crazy. Like, how dare he just drive a customer's car without their consent and then crash it? That's mental, I'm telling you, fam. Yeah, that's fucking mental, G. Like, honestly, I'm not even lying. That's fucking mental, fam. So, you guys seen it? What a fucking idiot. Like, how can you just get a customer's key to his car and then just crash it? And it's bad enough you crash it, and it's bad enough it's a fucking Mercedes AMG as well. So, I hope the customer sues that guy, sues the shit out of that guy. Like, how dare he crash his car, honestly? That hurts my heart as a car guy. But anyway, yeah, you've seen it. So today's been a short video. So if you guys like this, please subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you next time. So adios.